Guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Chris. I'm just another review guy. As you can see, it's snowing out today, so we won't be doing a review on detail product, but we are going to be reviewing this AutoPhix multi-system scanner. This particular scanner is set up for BMW, so you can register your battery. You can also actually delete the engine malfunction code to get your car out of limp mode. Works on Fords, Mercedes. So we're gonna do a quick review, so stay tuned. All right guys, let's get on with this review. This is the AutoPhix OBD2 scan reader, specifically made for BMWs and Mini Coopers. Works on all cars from 2006 upward. As far as I can tell by my testing, the actual instructions say 1996. I don't have anything that old, so I couldn't test it on those older models. So in regards to my review, I'm only going to tell you what I know it works on, right? So this scan tool, I bought this specifically for my 2011 BMW, but this tool will do the OBD2 scan. It will clear your check engine light. It will clear your malfunction error, which puts your car into limp mode, if you know what that is at the BMW. It also has your oil reset capability, brake reset. Most importantly, you can register your battery with this unit. And all us BMW owners know, when you change a battery, you have to register it. BMS reset, ETC reset. This is a corded unit, plugs into your OBD2 reader. Currently on Amazon for $84.99, links in the description if you want to get the right scanner for your car. There are more powerful scanners available. Those range between $84.99 and $129, but this one here should do everything that you need it to do on your BMW or Mini Cooper. Now, just so you know, this scan tool does work on 2006 Mercedes up and 2006 Fords and up. I'm able to get into the Mercedes and clear the check engine lights and read all the codes, as well as on Fords. So even though this is specifically set up for the BMW or Mini Cooper, you can use it on your Ford or your Mercedes. Not sure on any other models, guys, because I don't have a different model car that I want to hook this machine into. But yeah, I guess $84.99 for this unit. It's a great unit. It has a 4.4 review on Amazon out of 440 viewers or reviewers. So it has a pretty good review and a pretty good rating. And I've used it and I like it. And you know, you can reset the oil light, you can reset your throttle, you can reset the electronic parking brake if you have one in your car. You can do the battery registration, clearing, and all the fault information, rematching, re-registering the battery. If you have electronic suspension, you can recalibrate the suspension with this. SAS reset, Dpf regeneration, ABS bleeding. So there's an auto bleed procedure used on your brake pump. You can use that with this machine. The IMMO service, pin code from vehicle security. So you can use it to disable the lost vehicle keys and get your car running. Injector coding, so code new injector numbers to replace the previous one. Gear learning, perform gear learning for the car when the engine ECU and crankshaft point position sensor is messing up. Tpms reset. So this is the AutoPhix 5900 scan tool for BMWs and Mini Coopers. If you want to know if it's compatible with your particular car, when you go to the Amazon sale page, there's a link on there. You can click it, put your vehicle information in, and it will tell you whether it will work or not for your car. I can tell you now, my 2011 BMW 335i worked perfect, does what it needs to do, clears the code, reads the code, tells me what's going on with the car. 2004 Ford Explorer, it cleared the code on that just fine. 2010 Ford F-150 cleared the codes on that just fine. 2006 Mercedes S-Class, it read that computer, cleared the codes just fine as well. So it does work in other cars. One cool thing here, if you go into tool setup, you can change the language You can instructions at startup you can change. You can change your unit of measure. You can change your skin style. So we're in sky gray now. You can change it to gem blue, which makes it super bright. Also changes the little icons here to be different. In order to change it back, just go back into tool reset, go back into skin style, select sky gray, hit escape. Well, hold on. It works. It's cold out, guys. I'm outside doing this in the cold. There we go. Sky gray. It changes it back. Let's see. When it instructions, we'll leave that on at startup. So here's all the language you can do: English, Deutsch, French, Spanish, Russian, Italian, Portuguese, Somalian, Polish, there's that Danish, Slovakia, and I don't know what that is. Someone might know, leave it in the comments section below. And then when it comes to unit of measure, you can go metric or imperial. We'll leave it in metric. So yeah, you can go up here and into your, right now the car's not running. This particular BMW is not running, so we can't really do a full test and the key's not in it, but it goes through everything, checks everything. In the BMW, you need the key in it to read it. My key is not in here right now because I don't want to listen to it beep. And sometimes the only thing I can tell you about this particular reader is, like right now it's stuck, right? It says it won't go any further because the key's not on in the ignition. You can't back out and there's no off switch. So the only way to stop it is to unplug it, plug it back in and get back to the load menu. I would say that's the only pain in the butt part about this scan tool. But guys, that's gonna do it for this review. Really quick and easy. There's not much to review on a scan tool other than does it freaking work or not? That's all I wanna know, right? When I watch these videos, is it work? Does it not work? Yes, this works. And this tool will do everything you need it to do and more on your BMW. And honestly, guys, it's done, does enough where I've actually made my money back by scanning other people's cars for 35 bucks a car, depending where they live, and registering their batteries as well, and doing whatever they need to get codes out of the car, because 35 bucks is a lot cheaper than 150 at a shop. And I've already made my money back on this unit just by going out, scanning people's cars, putting ads on Craigslist or on Facebook. So guys, if you found this helpful, consider subscribing. It helps the channel. If you want to get one of these units, links in the description below. It is an Amazon link, helps me out a tiny, tiny bit, but it is an affiliate link, so I need to let you know, according to YouTube's terms. Hit the like button if you found it useful. And as always, guys, keep on fixing your car, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace.